Start your engines for a Sony Computer Entertainment America production. Fasten your seatbelts for another Naughty Dog creation.
Welcome to the Adventure Arena. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads, which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive onto a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track start line. Finish a track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will turn on and open to you. Good luck, and drive fast. Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wampa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wampa Fruit, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent. Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button. Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. You must first collect the required number of relics to race this track.